The gallbladder. The gallbladder is a small green pouch found underneath the liver. Its main purpose is to store and concentrate bile. It helps to control the flow of bile into the small intestine. Bile is a fluid produced by the liver that helps to break down fatty foods. Thank you for listening. Please don't forget to subscribe for more videos.